I'm Dr. Rakesh from Jain Institute of Technology, India, and I presented my work on behalf of the ITU and in collaboration with Ross Telecom and St. Petersburg University. It's precision farming and smart agriculture and using geofencing devices. Apart from that, there are other techniques which can help betterment of the farmers and a lot of challenges which can be resolved. And we have a network plays a critical role here, and 5G networks, that to 5G network, its bandwidth and its lag, its latency, all this comes into picture, and this should be at the challenges at the remote locations, and this can be solved with many new techniques, and definitely the agri community will have an edge, and definitely it will move to the next state, where now precision farming, smart bots, apart from that you have vehicles like tractors with devices, comes with the devices, and this has a better opportunity for the agricultural community, and particularly farming community. Look forward many collaborations with the ITU International Telecommunication Union, Geneva, Switzerland. Thank you.